Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's about 5 minutes from the border. It's really
yeah, look, there's a little tree.
Sometimes I just walk.
Alright, so we're gonna get a private tour of the base in Hawaii. Because we got Tru, who's a dentist for the Navy here, for the base here. There's everybody. He's pumping gas. And we are going to the Marine Mart. There's some chopters over there, helicopters. Boat. So we're gonna try to get a pontoon today. So you know Yosh pretty well too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know Yosh?
Yeah.
How do you know Yosh?
Well, his wife is his wife's mom is my mom's twin.
Oh, you guys are cousins.
Yeah. So I know Yosh before they were married.
Wow.
They were just dating.
Yeah. They were
just here. Really? Yeah. I saw the
picture. See how they're doing. How we're doing. How long have they got?
You can close my eyes into the pipe.
Daddy, a turtle! Daddy, I spotted it! Look at all the stuff on its shell.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
It's just
Daddy!
Like, I know.
That never happened before. That was the first time we saw a turtle.
Oh, there's a fish right there.
There's fish everywhere.
There are fish everywhere. Look at those.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of little fish. Do you see all those little fish?
Look.
Honey Cheerios? What? Honey Cheerios?
Look like it.
What are you doing? These guys are usually 300, 400 feet deep.
Yeah. Those are blue fins?
Blue fins are surgeon fish.
Surgeon fish?
The yellow fin. These guys coming right here on the right, these are called bone fish.
Okay.
Yep, these are bone fish. They fish those on Florida coast, but real popular. This whole school. Got four, five turtles over here. One, two, three, four. Six turtles over here. So Chen, these black eyes, these are the GTs. There's three types. There's the white GT. See the white one right there? The striped one.
That is shark or is that a turtle?
I see Dory.
That's a turtle.
Do you see Dory, me?
That's a rainbow.
The surgeon fish. We got some barracudas over there.
Oh, look at this guy.
Oh my God, look at these. Honey, you see these? Yeah.
So when a school of sardine comes through and these guys feed, it's crazy.
Oh yeah?
That's called I'll eat those right there, the striped aluas or striped GTs.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Hawaii's called kagami. I caught one of those before, about that size.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, that's a turtle.
I thought that was a rock.
There's about six turtles over there. See all those shells? Oh, there's probably about 12 of them.
That right there looks like a rock, but it's actually a turtle. Those over there too. That is cool. Oh, look at that. All right, sleeping grass.
Sleeping grass. Sleeping grass.
Yeah. Once you touch it, it folds in. Sleeping grass. Oh, that is pretty cool. Never realized that. Yeah. Like it's alive. All right. This is addicting.
Sleeping grass. Yeah, right here. See this? Touch it with your hands.
Oh. Sleeping grass.
You're like a little kid touching these things. So here we go. One of the Navy base, an Army Marine Corps base.
Remember I was telling you about the surf zone?
Yeah.
The surf zone, see this is the wave, the surf break, shore break.
Uh-huh.
But this is, the surf is all the way until the last white. Until you clear that there's no more waves.
Oh, okay.
So you have to make it through all this, but you would never go through this in kayak, you would flip.
Oh, yeah?
So if you want to get out to the ocean, you have to go through a channel.
So there you go, here's everybody. This is the man. Right there. Yeah. And we found a little monkey. So we're about to get onto the pontoons. This is the Marine Corps in Hawaii.
But it's the principal. You guys have another functional.
And we're gonna head out to the sandbar. I don't know what the sandbar looks like. It should be like in the middle of somewhere. There's about a couple feet or sometimes you can see the sand in the middle of the ocean. That a lot of people just chill, relax. Okay, Stairway to Heaven over there. Face.
See that island in the front all the way to the end? That's called China Big Cat.
Oh yeah.
It's about maybe 800 meters offshore. You guys can see it. You can see the down ramp.
Yeah.
Horse riding. So there's a beach there too. That's China Big Cat. That's because it's really far. It's probably only 5 miles. So we just gotta pick a place now. I'm trying to get away from the crowd, I'm not too down further.
Oh, we're at the sandbar. Look at that, where the water is low.
Middle.
You say when it's low tide, you can actually step on the sand.
Yeah.
Oh yeah?
That's cool.
Pretty low. No, it's not. That's a turtle.
We're looking probably about 3 feet here.
Ocean. Just walk right in there.
Can you help?
You're so strong.
I see your scales. See your scales.
I didn't throw nothing in our bag. Everybody just jump in the middle of the water. Okay. All right.
You're not gonna drown.
Hey, come here, man.
Come in. I'm jumping again.
You wanna jump in again? Oh, it's salty.
It is salty. It's salty.
Ocean.
It's supposed to be salty.
Yeah.
Ocean. Oh. Okay, I think this is enough video. I want to have fun now. Ocean. Where did they go snorkeling around here?
For the best visibility, Shark's Cove on the North Shore.
Oh yeah.
Now for
Panama Bay.
Over by downtown.
Oh okay.
Well, that part is really hard to get into. It's so busy. You gotta go like 7 in the morning.
Oh.
Line. But the Shark's Cove on the North Shore. Drive up. Oracle there.
see if I could get like closest is that turtle. Pretty cool. No, it's went back out. Alright. First time ever on a sandbar. I had no idea what a sandbar is until I got here. And a tour guy. Nah. Actually, he's like nephew. He's my wife's nephew. just walking. Yeah, sandbar.
Straight up vodka.
100 proof, man.
100 proof.